Hey guys! It's me, Alia, and I'm not gonna break it. You think I'm dead? And I know I don't always do this intro, like, you know, doing this. My God, that was creepy. So, today I'll be showing you guys what is in my school bag. Besides school books. Wait, why is this? So today I'll be showing you guys what is inside my school bag, well, besides school books, so, yeah, so, it's pretty heavy. I'm just gonna move it back a little. Oh, the mic. Okay, so I'm just gonna lift this on. Ow, ow! I tied a ponytail, so it's really hard. Here's my school bag. Ouch! Guys, I need a moment. So that's my moment's done. So I have my school bag here with me. And it's like very cute butterflies. As you can see. So brushes. I'm like, you guys may think that this is like a freaking pouch. There's like freaking no thing. It's nothing. It's not a pouch. Unless I can keep my socks in there. I'm just joking. So I'm just gonna start with this small pack. Just the smallest one. So in my small packs, I have like normal exercise books that my school gave, and one thing I'm really excited to show you guys are these like sticky stickers or something. It's really dark stickers, like it is called scrapbook stickers, and I got like this very cute what do you call this? Like all the sticky thingies, stars, sticky thingies, I don't know what you call it. And I know you guys are like, Alia, why do you even have stickers to school? And I know that's very weird, but I just do it because you will never know if I'm bored while I need to wait for classes after school. So while waiting, I can do art and craft. It's really dark, you know. So the front pouch is on. Yes, I know there's very little thing inside, but it is a front pouch. So, and when we're going to the second pouch, which is this one, but I already opened it. So yeah, I have my pencil case, and I know you guys are wondering why there are no pencils here. I'm really lazy to put pencils in here, so. But I have this. It's really cute. So yeah, my pencil is like hot pink. Next, I have the review book that I talked about just now, the Dog Diaries 12 book. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's the Dog Diaries 12 book. It's a really interesting book. So yeah, I just bring that to school. So in the master bag is mostly school books, but I'll show you guys some of the things besides school books. So in the very very back pouch, I have my school file, which I think is really really cute. I mean, like, look at that. It's like feeling good tropical breeze. It's really cute, and it's like a kiwi kind. It's like my favorite file ever gotten. And yeah, so I like school books. And the last thing in my, not the last thing I have, is this book. Yes, I customized it by myself. And oh, that's the E. Oh, sticking it. Yeah. It's so hard to stick. If you don't stick again, we'll use a new E. So yeah, the E behind is missing. Yes, I made it by myself. I customized it by myself. It's like a part could call it a diary slash notebook kind of thing. So yeah, that's all I have in my whole school bag, but I'm not gonna quit just yet. I have this side here. So the first thing that I have here is, oh my god, let me count. I have is some earpieces. They're like really cute emojis. Yeah, a friend of mine gave this to me. And you know, like, the story behind this is that about this bear thingy was that I was like in the house when I wake up in the morning, I noticed this thing sitting on the table and I'm like, wow, cute, new toy. So soon as you know, while I was cleaning my new bag for school, I use this thing to like wrap my earpiece around and I'm like, I'm such a genius. Oh my god, Aliyang, why wouldn't you think this before? You're so smart. And then whenever my mom asked for my earpiece, I was like, please see that I'm very smart and use that thing. So yeah. And behind I have basic calculator. Basic calculator. Basic, it's basic. Sorry about that. So the is this surreal? I just like broke the casing. Whatever, it's really bad. I fixed it. Like the math thingy. You know, I always lost it, and whenever the students in my class were using it, I'll be like, oh, buy it. So I decided to go down and buy it, and then the auntie at the bookshop would be like, it's $8, honey, and I'll be like, what the heck, I only have $4. So I didn't buy it, I buy the $2 one. Oh! Okay, so that's practically it. Bye guys, and here's my outro, wait. You can call me wherever you want, here or there. Now here's my outro. Bye guys, see you next time. Maybe tomorrow. Okay, bye.